Welcome back to Nirat, yet another session of the Advanced Food and Beverage Operation 1. Today the topic that we are going to discuss would be the chapter 1 of the restaurant layout. The topic that we are going to cover in today's session is restaurant facilities. So when we talk about restaurant facility, it talks about the different facilities, in the sense different commodity that is being provided by the restaurant to facilitate the guest in such a manner that they feel very comfort in the restaurant. Now let's move about what we are going to cover in the current topic. In this scope, we are going to cover the types of specialty restaurants. We'll give a little brief idea what we understand by the specialty restaurant. Then we'll move forward, we'll talk about restaurant inner layout. And at the last, we'll talk about the different restaurant facility that is being provided. Now, restaurant facility here, we are talking about, it is not talking in terms of the customers also, it also talks in terms from the perspective of the staff members, that is the employees. Now, the first thing that moves into our mind is, what is a specialty restaurant? A specialty restaurant, if we broadly define, is a type of restaurant which caters to one type of cuisine or one conceptual based restaurant. Like an Indian restaurant in the form of the or a South Indian restaurant or a Lucknowi restaurant or a Gujarati restaurant would be specialty restaurant. On the international front, when we talk about specialty restaurant, it could be an oriental restaurant, which is a fusion of Thai, Mexican, Chinese, Korean, Japanese and Singaporean dishes. Or it could be like a Japanese restaurant, or it could be a Chinese restaurant, it could be Italian restaurant, it could be a French restaurant. So restaurant is a cuisine based. Now, in the specialty restaurant, when we talk about it is formal in nature, it means the service that is being provided is formal in nature, where it takes more time, more formality is being looked after, formally the guests are being seated and orders are being taken and everything is being served to the guest at the respective cover wherever the guest is sitting. Specialty restaurant, when we talk about worldwide, we talk about the meal period, when the food is being served or when the restaurant is operational for the guest. Generally, the specialty restaurant are operational during lunchtime and dinner time. Again, repeat, specialty restaurant generally operate during lunchtime and dinner time. In India nowadays, a concept of the brunch is also started few years back, where on Saturday and Sunday they have the brunch portion also in the specialty restaurant, but it is in very lesser numbers in the market. Specialty restaurant could be in a five-star hotel or in a star-graded hotel, or it could be standalone also. So we cannot say that the specialty restaurant is only meant for a hotel. It could be a standalone also. Now let's move forward. Now when we talk about specialty restaurant, there are two entries of a specialty restaurant. One is for the guest entry, that is from the front area, and from the back area, it is for the staff entry. So that both the for both the guest and to the staff, the traffic congestion is not there. There's a times share office from where the staff members mark their attendance either through biometric or through attendance register, and they enter to the premises. They go to the uniform room, collect their uniform, go to the clock room, change their uniforms and goes for the briefing, and henceforth they start their working. Guest entry is from the front area, where the hostess is being laid out and the guests are being entertained. Generally, in the specialty restaurant, the tables are reserved well in advance, where the guest calls the restaurant and reserve the table, keeping in mind their requirement, the time period for which the guest want to book a table. So once the guest enters to this specialty restaurant, somebody would be there to greet the guest, take the query regarding the reservation, and accordingly escort the guest to the table and introduce the server to the guest, so that there is a rapport being created between the establishment and the guests, so that guests feel that the guests are being looked after in the right way. Now, when we talk about restaurant inner layout, few of the things that you will find inside the restaurant would be tables. Tables could be in three forms, which we have discussed earlier also. Keeping in mind the number of capacity the guest can sit on the table, we have different dimensions of table available, which we have discussed in the previous class also. Tables could be in three different forms. It could be round, it could be square, and it could be rectangular in nature. So these three different types of tables in different sets are being used inside the restaurant so that the maximum space could be used or utilized to do the layout, and the layout should be very presentable in nature. Generally, when we talk about chairs, an upholstery-based wooden frame chairs are being used, which is comfortable in nature and which is being placed with the tables for the guests to sit. Generally, when you talk about air conditioner, if it is in a star category hotel, you find the air conditioner are integrated. Okay, and in case of a standalone property, it might be centralized or it might be window or split AC, keeping in mind what the standard of the restaurant is. Artifacts, yes, keeping in mind what concept of restaurant that you have in terms of specialty. Chinese will have different artifacts, the Italian will have different artifacts, the French will have different artifacts, and Indian specialty restaurant will have altogether different artifacts. So artifact differs from concept-based restaurant. It means the artifacts would be based on what kind of cuisine, the food, or the food that you are serving in a specialty restaurant. So based on that, the artifacts would be there. Artifacts could be something which is being placed in the form of frames, posters on the walls, which depicts the cuisine of that particular restaurant. There would be size station in all the sections. Generally, let me brief you regarding the restaurant. Restaurants are generally divided into sections. It means every section will have set number of tables and chairs, which is being looked after by a captain and few of the servers. So every section will have a size station, one or two, keeping in mind the volume of covers or the volume of business that station would be doing. So based on that, size stations are being looked after. Carpets are definitely being placed in the fine dining restaurants. Now, generally not light color but dark color carpets are used, with the exception of French and Italian restaurant, where the attire is more of a cream or a white color. So in that scenario, they use a cream or a white color carpet, or contrasting to the furniture that they have. A point of sale is being placed in all the sections of the restaurant. It means so every size stations of a particular section will have a point of sale which will handle the ordering taking and the billing sections and billing looking after, with a till out there, like the way you go to a supermarket. When you purchase something, you go to the counter for billing, and now here you are not going to a counter for billing. Here the server is coming, bringing a bill to you by printing the bill through the POS system and collecting the money from you in the form of either the guest is in-house, then the guest write the room number and sign out there, which is being posted into the rooms, or you pay through the cash or through the different credit transaction methods. Lightings is very important, keeping in mind the overall attire of the restaurant. The lights are subdued or a high intensity, keeping in mind what type of restaurant it is. For example, the French or the Italian restaurant might have lower intensity lights in comparison to a Chinese or a Japanese or a Korean restaurant. Generally, when we talk about buffet, let me again tell you, generally when we talk about buffet in a fine dining restaurant, we call it a fine dining also, in a fine dining restaurant, maybe buffet would be in the form of a brunch. But on a regular sense, when we talk about buffet, meal not be there. But if in case they are running their Saturday and Sunday brunch in the specialty restaurant, in that scenario, you will have buffets being laid out for the food to be served to the guest. Now let's talk about few of the restaurant facilities that is being provided by a specialty restaurant or by a restaurant. We can talk about every restaurant will have one telephone number. In the hotel, there is an extension of the extension to the restaurant telephone number, which could be 1A number or 2A number. In the standalone properties, they might have a landline telephone number to cater to the needs of the guest. Smoking area, no nowadays, because of the jurisdiction of the Supreme Court, we say the smoking is strictly prohibited in the public area. So in that case, in case smoking area is not there, there might be a provision, I am telling, there might be a provision, there is a smoking room. So if somebody want to smoke, they can go to the smoking room and smoke and come back. In terms of flower arrangements, rosebuds are the most common flower arrangement that you will find on the center of the table. Generally, natural flowers are being used rather than artificial one. Okay. Now, in case the table is long, then in that scenario, flower arrangement could be a little bigger. And in case, and in some of many of the places, they have flower arrangement from the housekeeping department also, which is an artifact out there. Okay. Now, all the restaurant nowadays use all different types of credit card acceptance for billing purpose. So we can use all different kinds of, whether it's RuPay, MasterCard or Visa. Entertainment, when you talk about the live screens, music could be there, or the television projections are also being placed in most of the restaurant. Generally, music could be recorded or it could be a live music, keeping in mind the volume of business and the management policy regarding the entertainment. Now, when we talk about types of table, which I told you again earlier also, we can have three different types. Ovals could be one form also, which could be added. Generally, the tables are being covered with a tablecloth that is made up of damask, and the napkins are also being placed on the tables, on the covers. Now, when we talk about manpower, it talks about from the internal perspective, who all would be manning the restaurant at all time, or who would be available for providing the service to the guest. So when we talk about manpower available, we talk about one restaurant manager would be there, few captains would be there, keeping in mind the number of stations that you have. Number of stewards would be based on the number of sections that you have, one hostess or two hostess, keeping in mind, and cashier in case you don't have a POS system where the server or the captain is billing. So in that scenario, you might have cashiers, keeping in mind the volume of business that you have. Let's move forward. Timing, generally we'll talk about, as I told you earlier also, the restaurants operate for lunch and dinner. So generally in the morning, the shift come at 11 o'clock. Hotel is operational either from noon or 12:30 to 3 or 3:30. Okay. And the second shift starts, it is for the staffing, I would say. They start from 12 to 3, then the break. And the third shift that comes in the night, the same people, those who went for the break, are known as Panjas timing, and is from 7 to 4 p.m. Okay, now here it talks about a coffee shop. We can say in case it's a fine dining restaurant which closes by last order is being taken by 11:30. So in that scenario, the people staff member would be coming either 6:30 or 7 o'clock and would be there in the operational till the operation stops. Generally, in the fine dining restaurant or specialty restaurant, there is no applicable in terms of the cover charges. Generally, group booking is being done for 16 to 25 people, or it could be lesser also, because most of the specialty restaurant nowadays has got a PDA, that is a personal dining area or personal dining room where the guests are being entertained. Now every restaurant nowadays has a fire exit policy, so the signage would be placed in case of any catastrophe in terms of fire, the guest could be looked after in the best possible manner. Restaurant might have, generally has smoke detectors in case it is a smoking area, or in case also not non-smoking also, there would be smoke detector which will tell us whether fire is not there. So keeping in mind all different types of sections, we have different sideboards. Flooring, when we talk about, it could be a granite which is used, or it could be a tiles, or we can say marble. In not in terms of tiles, but generally we use marble or granite. Tiling flooring is nowadays more prominent. Air conditioning, centralized air condition. There would be notice board in the kitchen for the people to know about the menu, something that is not available, and the revenue that need to be generated. As I told you earlier, in case the pause system is not in the pause system the captains or the steward has does not have the facility of creating billing or settling of the bill. That in that scenario you will have the cashier could be inside the restaurant or would be in between the door or at the back area also. And different record that is being maintained by the service team, a weekly inventory register that is being maintained, that is of cutlery, crockery, glassware. Attendant registers are being maintained. Sales report are being analyzed and it's created. Intent files are being looked after and filed. Press review file, that is a logbook that is being looked after. Cash and credit registers are being maintained. Maintenance file and other files, equipment files also being looked after by the staff member. These are few of the facilities that the hotels, or I would say the specialty restaurant, caters to the guest as well as to the staff member. Anything that you wish to ask, you are most welcome. Looking forward to meet you again in the next class.